Don't. And here we are, live. And this is Jasmine. She's the last student. There's no other for tonight. No more other students. And Jasmine, are you ready to introduce yourself?
Yes.
Go on, introduce yourself.
Hello everyone, my name is Phuong, but you can call me Jasmine, which is my English name. I'm 11 years old. I'm a student at Fulton One Secondary School. My family has 4 people. They're my dad, my mom, me and my younger brother. And I usually listen to the music after my nerve-wracking time.
Yes. Okay, that's very nice. Let me start with the questions now, shall we? Have you got many friends?
Yes, I have a lot.
Good job. And you have best friends as well. Can you answer this question? What must a good friend be like?
I think the good friend is the people who is friendly and a little bit funny.
Okay, so they must be friendly and funny. What must a good friend do for you?
I just need they were near me.
Yes, close to you, this is the most important thing. Good job. What is your usual day like, Jasmine?
I just wake up and brush my teeth, wash my face, and go to school. Mm-hmm. And then I went back to school and I learned some subject.
Yes. How about evening?
I eat dinner and wash my dishes. Of course.
Okay. Well, it's not very interesting, but this is how it is. Now, we're coming to the next question. Should children help their parents?
Yes, of course, because parents go to work all day and they will very tired.
Yes, definitely. And did you help your parents yesterday?
Yes, I did.
What did you do?
I washed the dishes and sweep the floor.
Very nice. Good job. What were you doing yesterday at 3 a.m.?
I was sleeping.
And this is the right answer. You were not playing games, weren't you?
Yes.
Okay. Yet, have you ever been to another country before?
No, I haven't.
If you had the chance, which country would it be?
I will go to France.
It's a beautiful country. What will you do after the speaking?
I will go home and tell my dad about the exam.
Yes. How was the exam? Was it difficult?
It's a little bit difficult.
I hope you have a great score. We're coming to the last question. Jasmine, imagine you were a boy. Would you be happy?
Yes, I would.
Why?
Because I will be stronger and do many sports.
Yes, that's true. And if you were a boy, what would you do for a living?
I will be the doctor.
Very nice. Well, this is marking the end of the speaking test with our final student, Jasmine. Jasmine, you have 10 seconds to tell anything you'd like to tell everyone.
Thank you for the listening and goodbye.
Goodbye, everyone.